Hello, today, guys, I'm gonna be reading Grinch in here. Green Eggs and Ham by Mr. Seuss.
By Dr. Seuss.
I am Sam.
I am Sam.
That's Sam I am. I do not like that Sam I am.
Very good.
Do you like great eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam I am. I do not like great eggs and ham.
So Holly has her headphones on because she's watching a video on YouTube while reading a book.
Would you like them here or there?
Very good.
I would not like them here or there. I would not like them anywhere.
Good, that's a big word.
I do not like good eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you like them in a house? Would you eat them with a fox?
Now, excuse me. Would you like them with a...
mouse.
A mouse, thank you. Not no fox.
I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you eat them in a fox?
Not fox. B word. Box.
Box.
Go ahead.
Would you eat them with a fox?
Yeah, that's a fox. There you go.
Not in a box. Not with a fox. Not in a... Not in a house.
Good.
Not with a mouse. Not. I would not eat them here or there. I do not like them.
I would not eat them anywhere. Finish it. I would not. No, you're skipping pages. I will not eat green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam. I am. You didn't finish it. Now go to the next one. Go ahead, I'm recording you. Go, you want to tell everyone you can read a story, so finish it. Now she doesn't want to finish it. Oh, she read half of it.